Officials in Guatemala have ended their search for nearly 200 people still missing from the eruption of the Fuego volcano earlier this month. They confirmed at least 110 people died and said the search was called off because the area was uninhabitable and of high risk. The volcano is still generating several explosions every day, spewing ash clouds more than 1,000 kilometers in the air. More than 3,500 residents have been staying in temporary shelters.